Welcome back, my Chingus. In the previous video, we learned all the vowels in Korean. And this time, let's talk about consonants. Okay, let's start.
There are 19 consonants in Korean. Gyeok, ga, ga, sanggyeok, ga, ga, nien, na, na, digit, da, da, sangdigit, ta, ta, liel, la, la, niem, ma, ma, piep, pa, pa, sangpiep, pa, pa, hiot, sa, sa, sanghiot, sa, sa, yen, a, a, jiet, za, za, sangjiet, za, za, jiet, za, za, jiet, ga, ga, diet, ta, ta, piep, pa, pa, hiet, ha, ha.
Some foreigners and Koreans confuse about these letters because of simple similarity with sounds. But don't worry, we don't have to be perfect because no one's perfect, right? So this is it. Gyeok, sanggyeok, and kid.
Ga, ga, ka.
Digit, sangdigit, and kid.
Ta, ba, ta.
Jiet, sangjiet, and jiet.
Za, za, cha.
Piep, sangpiep, and piep.
Ta, ba, pa.
For you guys to understand more and well, let me play a short song.
Now, let's try to sing together.
Aya, oyo, oyo, oo, yu, u, I, I'm done with vowels. Kana, kala, ma, pa, sa, aja, chaka, ta, pa, ha. Now I know my alphabet. Next time, won't you sing with me?
We are almost know the Korean alphabet Hangul, and now we're ready to write and read simple words in Korean. Before I end this video, don't forget to like and subscribe and tap the bell. 감사합니다, 여러분. 화이팅! Bye bye.